And here we are once again together. Hello. Hope you are enjoying your day, afternoon, and your evening, where we are on the third walk from the sun. Splendor. It is Monday, September 25th, 2023. Which means this video for this day's ride along will not be uploaded till possibly 2 days later. I don't know why. I can't figure it out. Render is fine. Uploads like garbage. And I have no idea what's going on, why that's happening. Nothing that I can see on my end is making the videos late. Information for everybody. I unfortunately do not. And I'm upset about it too. I mean, if it renders okay, why does it take a couple of days to upload? And it's not even big projects. Or the ride-alongs aren't even that big in size and in length that much, that often. Who knows? How are you? I am pretty well beyond the delay for the ride-alongs. I'm good. I'm actually working on... I finished the project and today, and I am also working on another project that is not due out till next year. Early. Be a good time. I don't even know if I got a quarter of that big project out yet because all I did was chop it up, so there's still stuff I have to do. But it's a really cool show and a really good project to work on. Again, I've got 3 months to do it. I still have a little bit more digging into the project to do, so. That's my plan for the next few months. What are your plans for the next few months? Obviously, we have the holidays coming up, so I don't know if I'll be able to do a lot regarding this project. I'm hoping, because I haven't been going to the gym as often either. So, that's not holding me back. That's unfortunate too, because I like the gym. I just can't handle it. It's like some people can't handle the truth. I can't handle why are there still cars here? That today's the last week. I just realized it. Yes, so some people can't handle the truth. I can't handle the gym anymore. Just sad. That's if we get the cars. Yeah, I got some of them. Nice. Like them. story about power outages in Walmart, particularly this Walmart that I go to, my mom and I were in, and the power went out, just like that. But the funny thing was, the power for the lights went off in sections and in stages, so we just watched the whole place get dark. Come on. I was dumb on so many levels. That'll work. Yeah, the power, that was the power story at Walmart here in NT. YouTube delay. Everything's fine. Here we go. Back home. It's got a wonderful frozen pizza. It's the kind I usually buy. It's a Red Baron. I usually go between Red Baron and Great, Simply Great, or Great Deal, or Great Value. Car vehicles coming into the car show. My guess would be so is the black one. That's off screen and in the wrong direction. Yeah, I just realized I usually am more chatty than normal, but I'm still on project mode, even though I'm out and about doing one task. Mostly, it's with the fact that I got one of the domes stuck in my ears from my hearing aids. It's always in my good ear, so I have an earache, and I've had a earache for the last couple of days because it's in the actual ear canal, number one. Number two, I don't get it out until Friday at my doctor's, the ENT's office. So, I'm not worried about it, but it's definitely making me not be able to hear as good. So, I don't know how loud I am versus me normally, because I sound muffled. I have something in my ear. Ironically, it's not the first time it's happened. So, and ironically, won't be the last time this happened. Yeah, I just realized I said ironically it won't be the last time. I am really hoping it's the last time. Who knows? Honestly. I just realized what I said. And the hearing aids are fine, it's just the dome doesn't want to stay on. Last time I take off the dome, I guess. Of course, I said that last time too. Last time I ended up with the thing in my ear, the same dome, too. So. Who knows? This is so funny and stupid at the same time. I get to laugh at myself. Wonderful.